I want to first start by saying the PMI is one of the founding coalition partners for the Brightline Coalition. This is our second year here, and our primary purpose of coming to Davos is to advocate and express to the world the importance of the connection between strategy and implementation. PMI is a nonprofit association that represents project managers and program managers, and we're in the position on the implementation side traditionally, and we are here to express the importance of how those two have to come together and work in partnership. Well, the key takeaway for me was an interesting contrast between one of the panelists talked about companies have or struggle with 85% of their population is not engaged with the activities of the company. So the contrast was with that and the requirements of the new digital age and the new disruptive age where change is a constant. Engagement is highly critical for success as an individual and as for companies and organizations. So what I found to be interesting is the continuous learning aspects that are required in the future and how engaging that is by definition. So that there's a huge gap that needs to be filled. Well, the interesting thing here is, and it's probably not a new idea other than the fact that change is happening so rapidly. Technological change happens, it doubles every year, right? A year and a half. The human adoption of change is not that fast. So as the change and disruption accelerates, the actual the gap between the human aspect or the employee adoption actually gets larger. So we have to recognize that and recognize you have to fill that gap with more engagement, giving the employees more purpose, and particularly the next generation, and then upskilling them throughout their careers. PMI is a nonprofit association that supports the project management profession. We have we've been working on that for 50 years. This is our 50th anniversary this year, and we intend for the next 50 years to evolve and support project managers and people that maybe not have the project manager role, but actually manage projects, the extension and the broadening of that over the next 10, 20, and then ultimately 50 years.